What's up? I'm Olivia Rodrigo from Bizardwar. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Ladies, today is a big day for Bizardwar. You have your first hater.
Why does Paige never know what to do with her arms?
What?
I know what to do with my arms.
That's weird. You can't teach that kind of weird. I love it.
Why are you so happy about having someone write mean comments about us?
Because if people are hating on you, that means you're cool enough to be hated on. I mean, why do you think kids at school make fun of me?
Because they think you're pathetic.
Awesome! I gotta go. Bye. Everyone likes me. I'm so cool. I'm
Don't stress, Paige. It's just a dumb comment from an anonymous coward.
I'm not stressing. It makes you think I'm stressing. Before our next video, I might ask you to chop off my arms.
I'd be honored.
Hey, did you know I could read palms and tell the future?
Really?
Let's see. You'll have a very long and happy life. Okay. I don't know how to read palms. I just wanted to hold your hand.
Boba.
We should hang out again. What do you think, Roger?
Who's Roger?
Sorry, I can't believe I haven't introduced you to. It's my best buddy, Roger. Take him everywhere I go.
Oh no, a guy whose best friend is a caterpillar? Funniest video idea ever!
You're hanging out, you're having a ball. Roger's here to ruin it all.
Oh, hey, I'm Roger. This movie's great. Turns out he's the bad guy and she dies. Ooh, let me have some of that.
Hey, what are you thinking about?
I really like Roger, and, I want to stare at him a little more.
Yeah, he gets that a lot.
Hey, everybody, it's time to do the dance, where we lose self-confidence as we go along.
First we do this thing, I think,
and then we kick our leg,
right, and then,
what's next?
I'm sweating.
I've completely lost self-confidence.
Please be over. Please be over.
Been awkward, especially standing up there. Hey, I have this great idea for a Sensei Ponytail song. It's about his dandruff, but I'm calling it his mandruff.
Just tell her the truth. MMA is page time. What's the worst that could happen? Just bend the truth. I can't make it to MMA class tonight. I just remembered I have to feed my grandma's cats. She's in Florida.
Well, I'm not going to MMA without you. Guess it's a Russian soap opera kind of night. Boris is about to marry Svetlana's twin sister by mistake. Her name is also Svetlana. There will be tears.
Frankie, you got some mail.
Oh, it's from my Aunt Sylvia. I hope it's money. It's coated by esophagus. I can't breathe.
You're being a little dramatic, don't you think? It's just glitter. It's fun. Frankie, it's in my belly button, and I have an outie. An outie!
Glitter is the worst. Once it's on you, it never comes off.
There's only one thing to do.
Take down the entire global glitter industry one shiny factory at a time.
Yes! Well, I guess. Or we could make a Bizardwar video warning people about the dangers of glitter.
Sure, sounds easier. But watch your back, big glitter. We're coming for you.
Went on a date with a boy named Ben. He said he'd like to see me again. I meant to send him a smiley face, but sent a puking guy in his place. Oops, wrong emoji. There's no second date. Oops, wrong emoji. He was my soulmate. Oops.
emoji.
I'm alone for prom.
I know a girl, her name is Jess. She asked me how she looked in this dress. I meant to send her a compliment, but accidentally sent an elephant.
Oops, wrong emoji.
Now I have no friends.
Oops, wrong emoji.
Cannot make amends.
Oops, wrong emoji.
Lost my ride to school.
Let's text my grandpa Hugh, 'cause today he turns 82. I meant to send a cake on my phone, but accidentally sent this tombstone. Oops, wrong emoji. I'm out of the will.
Oops, wrong emoji.
Not my fault, but still.
Oops, wrong emoji.
Probably should have called.
Oops, wrong emoji. Oops, wrong emoji. Oops, wrong emoji. Probably should have called.
Oh, hey, Paige.
Reese, what's up?
This guy.
Wow.
Man, I wish there was soup today.
Wow.
Nope, no soup.
Bummer. Well, Reese, see you later. Did he just?
Yep, as if his name was a verb. I think it's time to end things with Reese.
Ooh, let me do it.
Scale of 1 to 10, how much do you want him to cry?
Frankie, I have to do this myself. I'm gonna end it today.
I'm proud of you, kid.
Hey, Paige, good news. There is soup today. Reese, see you later.
Wow.
By the way, I am excited about the soup.
You gotta love the haters and all their helpful words. They'll make you super gorgeous so you don't look absurd.
Boo, Frankie, you can't sing.
I'll auto-tune everything.
There's no action, I'm so bored.
Here's a robot overlord.
You gotta love the haters. They tell you when you sing. They give you all the answers so you don't have to think.
Pop is awful. How about some good old country tunes?
Now we've got a fiddle player and this guy with spoons.
Country music, I say heck no. How about some awesome techno? So what do you think? Have we gotten greater? This guy says girls stink.
We're dudes now.
This room is exactly like mine. That's impressive. Scary, but impressive.
Even the inside of the drawers are the same. Well, you might not know this, but there was a time when I was a really big Bizardvark fan. Not anymore.
We know, and we feel really bad about what we did. So we wrote a song about how much we miss our biggest fan.
Yes, it's you, Belissa. The only other person in this room.
We miss you cutting off our hair and taking it to keep. We miss you looking in our windows, watching as we sleep. We miss you going through our trash on every garbage day.
We miss your plan to clone us both. We're sure it's on its way.
Oh, Belissa, your love is just enough. Oh, Belissa, keep buying us cool stuff. Oh, Belissa, we hope you don't stay mad. Oh, Belissa, stop getting new jobs for your dad.
Forgive us, please.
I could never stay mad at you. Forgiveness hug!
Paige! Hi. Frankie, look, I did my hair special for Lily. Do you like it?
Yeah, I love it.
Listen, I really tried to give you the perfect birthday. Unfortunately... It's all here.
Happy birthday!
Oh my gosh! Wait, why did you say unfortunate?
Happy